Hey guys, in this video I will show you how you can create your new email campaign to send follow-up letters for your funnel, okay? And of course how you can connect your email campaign with your sales funnel, okay? So I will be doing this for my funnel, which is called Endless Traffic Funnel. And first, what we need to do, we need to create your letters, okay? You just need to create your letters. So I already created my letters. See, this is Endless Traffic Follow-up Letters. And I'm ready for the next step, and my next step will be add a new email campaign. Okay, now we go to campaigns, and what I will need to do, I need to just click create and call my campaign. Okay, and this traffic funnel follow-up campaign, click save, and voila. Next, we need to add our emails to this campaign. Okay, so I just click add, and what we can do, we can use classic editor or visual editor. Let's try classic. No, that's better too. Okay, so let's come back to this email, first email. Okay, subject line, control V. Okay, so I want them to go actually to the second step of the funnel, okay? But I actually forgot to save my link, but it's okay. Okay, now we see the whole email. And we can even use, actually, we can even save and send a test email. We can simply save, or we can save and publish. Okay. Okay, let's click save. And you can see we have our first email. Okay. Now, so we created the list, we added a new email campaign, and we started adding the emails. Okay. So I created like my emails for five days. For this funnel follow-up, and I'm ready to for next step. Okay, go to contacts and add a new tag. Okay guys, this is not mandatory, okay, but we will use tags later because there is actually very cool workflows and rules automation for automations here, but again, probably not for this video, but I just want you to have this, you know, start creating tag for each and every funnel. So in this case, this will be endless traffic funnel, or simply endless traffic funnel subscribers, okay? Okay, so our next step will be to create, to connect actually this follow-up campaign, email campaign with the funnel, but first, let me share with you this, that when you will be saving this, okay, you will be able to choose actually the interval, okay? So do you need any interval in hours, days, okay, between the letters, okay? So again, in this case, I don't need any interval or any specific like time or date, okay? Because you can actually decide, okay, I don't want to say it, to send it on Saturday or Sunday, okay? Well, in this case, I'm not going to do this, but there is a possibility for you to do this, okay? So now, let's come back to the funnels. Choose Endless Traffic Funnel. And I will just delete all these automations to show you what you need to do, okay? So again, you just go to the first step of the funnel, click Automation Rules, and you need to add a couple of rules. So first rule, funnel step, form, subscribe. So what will happen after the guy will use this form, okay? And we will just need to take action, and we will choose subscribe to campaign, okay? In this case, we will subscribe the guy to Endless Traffic follow-up campaign, and we just need to save rules. But remember, we created the tag actually, so occurs when a person visits a selected page. So in this case, we will add a tag, okay? Because again, we will use these tags later. And the traffic funnel subscribers tag. And we will save the rule. And actually this is it. Voila, we connected. We have connected our email campaign, which is endless traffic funnel follow-up. We connected it with the funnel, endless traffic funnel. And again, how you check it, you simply go to automation rules and you will see page visited and funnel step form subscribed. One thing I wanted also to mention that at the very beginning, when you start working with a system, they will be like checking your first emails, okay? So don't look very spammy in your first emails especially, okay? Because see, they have special rules, and this is why I actually wanted to share this page with you so you could read it. See, they send first 100 message right away, after that well, they stop for 6 hours, blah blah blah. So they have different servers for different, let's say, quality of emails, okay? So they will be like checking you all the time for the beginning, but later when they see that you are good, that people are opening your emails and everything is fine, they will actually stop doing this, stop this checking like all the time, okay? But don't panic when you see that your email is not sent within the first 1 minute or two, because you know it all depends on the quality of your email. So if they feel like they will need to check it, the email will be in a position to be checked, okay? So this is it. This is how you create an email campaign and connect it to your funnel.